Turn me up. Yo, there you go. I'm not perverted. Charles Hamilton.
Or you may be daydreaming. Or you may be daydreaming. Or you may be daydreaming for 1,000 years.
Let me start by saying you never know who you can fall in love with watching Eskimo Tube. After a long day of perfecting Pro Tools, what better way to chill than to be letting go to? Woo! Time to see you know who. My favorite daydream, I might be too close to you, boo. You'll never be my boo. Celebrity is too unheavenly for me, but it's everything to you. Maybe you do it to provide for your daughter. I know you got a daughter. I've been on you for the longest. Your neck is the strongest. They try to make you gag, but you give it to them fast, so they kinda make you brag. Dag, maybe it's cause you didn't have a dad to beat your pretty ass every time you acting bad. If that's a fact, then take me, Lacy. You make me crazy. To space you take me. I fell in love with Miss Lacy. She was hanging with the Bang Brother boys. I'm in love with Miss Lacy. When she screams such a beautiful noise, I kinda wish I knew Lacy. Maybe I could get to know who she is, but she'll always be Lacy. A superstar in the oldest biz.
You and Jada Fire make some fire tapes. You may inspire ways that I can taste, but I am patient. Why the hate from guys who say your thighs are fake, like they some kind of saint? I ain't. You make me feel some kind of way. By the way, I need to say, I like your face when it's not covered in my DNA. But then again, I'd like to add my genetics. That's why I laugh like, ah, dag, I'm pathetic. I don't know what you really gone through, but when I cheated on you to see Millie on Blue, you blacked and put out another lesbian scene, which was sexy to me, and it messed with my dreams. Seems as though your eyes cover something hidden. Maybe that's why you're never stuck in one position. So when Tiny's stroking and smacking your hiney, I'd be hoping you're thinking, I wish this was Charles inside me.
I fell in love with Miss Lacy. She was hanging with the Bang Brother boys. I'm in love with Miss Lacy. When she screams such a beautiful noise, I kinda wish I knew Lacy. Maybe I could get to know who she is, but she'll always be Lacy. A superstar in the oldest biz.
Am I a loser for falling for a porn star? Cause I wanna learn all about her born scars. Fuck it, guess I'm a womanizer, and she's a man eater, so I can't beat her. But I can't see her, make a man breathe deeper, and tell my niggas about the way I can't treat her. Such a damn diva, maybe a damn diva. Maybe she gave up when she put on that makeup. Maybe she hates herself when she wakes up. Or maybe Lacy's a name that she made up. Maybe she even thinks getting laid sucks, or is just unimpressed by all these gay fucks. Hopefully she thinks this shit's retarded enough to treat a nigga like Mr. Marcus. She once was a little girl in kindergarten. Now she's the reason why my children are in the carpet of my apartment.
I fell in love with Miss Lacy. She was hanging with the Bang Brother boys.
Yeah.
I'm in love with Miss Lacy. When she screams such a beautiful noise. Woo! I kinda wish I knew Lacy. Maybe I could get to know.
Oh, don't act like I'm the only one that watches porn.
But she'll always be Lacy.
Come on.
A superstar in the oldest biz.
Or you may be daydreaming for 1,000 years.